Cek ya, cek, testing, cek. Halo, testing, one. Ah, feel very sleepy lah today. Very sleepy, sleepy. How about you? Do you feel sleepy? Check. Ah. One man show lah. Wait lah. If you're able to see. Alright, are you ready? Hi everyone, this is Larve. Wait. Difficult to adjust. How is the sound? Give me a feedback. The sound is okay? The sound is okay? Is it too loud? Is it too loud, Joyce? The sound okay or not? The guitar sound okay or not? Sound okay, yeah? So I'm using the... this is a power machine. Wait, the stand is going down, wait. I'm using one of the my favorite guitars today. So this guitar really loaded with a lot of effects actually. I'm going through the polytune too. I'm going through the polytune too, then going to the blue sky. From Blue Sky, I'm going to Strymon Blue Sky, then I'm going to Boss VE2. VE2 is a vocal processor. Yeah, you see, I press now. Okay. I'm going through VE2. You can hear my voice now. It's harmonized, yeah? Then from here, I go to another effect by my, this, you can see that this one is 13 pin. This cable is 13 pin. I'm going to Roland, so which I get the synthesizer sound. So this, I get a synthesizer sound. Headphone here. Sounds good. Sounds very good, yeah. All right. Okay, Suki. Actually, I'm using a interface, so I bring down the interface. How about now? Wait. Wish you guys just stay at home, right? how to do it. Mirrored, mirrored. Never mind lah. Which one? It's okay, yeah. Okay. Anyway, happy MCO to you. Can we hear happy MCO to you? How about now? How about now, Joyce? Can we hear now? Happy MCO to you, yeah? Can we hear? Can you hear my voice? Checking, checking. Can you hear my voice? Too soft, right? So it need to be higher, right? Check, check. Like this, right? It's better now? Still soft, the sound was soft. How about now? Still soft? Is it better? Okay, still better now? Alright. Okay. So the guitar again was... Okay, actually we are having a meeting day before MCO. We're having an emergency meeting. So as an industry player, we call it in the musical instrument player, so we, of course, everybody get worried on the beginnings when you say lockdown, because lockdown mean they're going to be no income, yeah, no income. For retailer, yeah. For a government servant, it's okay, they will have income, yeah. For private sector, some of them getting a full income, some of them cut, you know, into half, you know, and this and that. For the musician, they totally lost their job. Yeah, totally lost their job. Yep. What they can do is that just to play online, ask people to donation. So also some few platform now people are playing, like Session Live, Bigo Live, and Tango Live. You know, people play and get some money. The money that turned from the diamond, something like how much diamond you give, so they get the diamond and to exchange for the money, yeah. So that one you have to do a lot of time, like 1 month you have to do 30 hours, this kind of thing, you know. I also actually joining this Bigo. And I want to see what is that. So it's quite fun joining that. Give me a minute. So what happened? A lot of things not good. But actually, I forget to bring back one of my stand actually. The stand are more stable, but this stand is not stable. This is gooseneck one. It keep coming down, you know? It keep coming down, so I hope, okay, see how is it. Yeah, everybody, good afternoon to you, yeah, good afternoon to you. So, I think Dawn in America, you still able to play, right, to play music as usual. Right? Here, we totally, the musician totally gone, yeah. So we need to do some other thing in order to survive, yeah. All right, so this is a very, very bad situation for this virus COVID-19. Some people get very lucky, as most of the people will be dying, yeah. Difficult, very difficult time, yeah. People like I think people like in the supermarket, yep. The farmer, everything are doing okay. The fisherman, yeah, everybody. So they are okay, essential. Some are making a fortune.
Yeah.
Some are making a fortune because of this COVID-19. Yeah, like this vaccine supplier. Yeah, manufacturer. But most of the people are dying. Yeah, most of the people are difficult. Yeah, very difficult time. So we pray. We hope everybody okay. You know, everybody's okay. And then give me one minute. I just need to do this thing. Okay, keep coming down. I gotta lock it very, very tight now. Okay, so we have a meeting. So about that, so we need to to allocate the work, or we call it the work, what to do. Can we come to the office? Can we come to, because we still, like for us, we still have a online store. Yeah. So now we will be operate based on online store. Yeah. Online store, our online store, which is called e-store, yeah, our e-store, TJ e-store, and also Lazada, Shopee. So we will get a mail from them, and beside, we also get mail from Miti. So now in our office, we have three person in the office, or two or three person in the office, we're doing the coordinating job. So meaning to say that, like myself, I still receive a lot of SMS message from people asking this and that. You know, do you still have this model? So I need to confirm. So I just check with the office. Office will come back. Of course, the operation hour for office is about from 12 to 6. Yeah. So beside that, our online store still open. Still as usual, so people like in the online store, people want to buy one guitar, cost you 3,000, then we are very happy to, then tomorrow morning we're going to pack the guitar and send to the customer, so it's happy, yeah. But for the showroom, totally off, totally gone, so with no showroom, yeah. The lessons, our lesson is gone, cannot teach, you're not allowed to teach, and maybe like 20% or 30% of the teacher, they are still go online with the student. Some students are willing to go online, and some students are not willing to go online, yeah, because they want to have physical one-to-one lesson, because some people might think that. Because certain subject like drum, sometimes it's difficult to go online, the drum, some subject, yeah. And also this kind of thing happened, yeah. So now, so for our situation, so like myself, I will be having my life as usual. Even before the lockdown, I had to do my life every day, you know. So with the life, I need to do more, Jerry, yeah. So yesterday we take off. Today my life. So the life will be this is here is from my house actually my home, and some of the office we have people there. So we also have beside this life at 4 o'clock every day. I try to do it every day. So it's an open topic. So open topic lah. Huh? Anything want to talk, just talk lah. Yeah. If you have anything you want to share, you can share here. Right. This is just nothing. Huh? Just sembang santai. Very very simply. Just kita sembang aja lah, ya. Sembang aja ya. So right. Okay. Now. Okay. Then we have what we call it some deal. From our team, from showroom there, We call it meal and and deal. So meaning to say that every day we're going to offer some instruments, some instrument or whatever lah, that worth buying. Yeah. Example like guitar, like cost you 600, we can sell it 400. So you can follow our Facebook, Facebook, the guitar store Facebook, and follow. Yeah, so I think we make more noise. We can make a lot of noise to the public. Yeah. So this we have for like lunch, dinner, and tea time. So this sort of thing, we have something like we offer some plate, some meal on a lunch, what we offer. So then only one item only, so you can catch up the thing, yeah, get the thing in a special price. If you need the instrument, yeah, if you need the instrument, you need the guitar, you can try, yeah, you can try us. Really give a good price to you, yeah. So like I'm from the home here. In fact, the COVID-19 make me more busy actually. I find that the morning until now I have non-stop. I don't know, non-stop. I do this, do that. You know, And then I have a lot of things in my mind because a lot of pending work in the house you want to do, especially like some handy job, you know. Something to repair, isn't that? It's also a good in a way that some of them need to be like with the family together, can have a time with the family. Yeah, this is a good time also. Like for me, just working like a lock, just off one day sometime. Just then one day go to cycling, you know, and then now at the time at home. Can do some spring cleaning. Spring cleaning, yeah. All right. So, I try to do one song for you. So, I hope you like it. Yeah? By the police. So, by the police. Police. By the Sting, yeah. Hi everybody, thank you, welcome. All right. Guitar, Godin, I'm using Godin guitar with a synthesizer. I'm using a nylon strings with a synthesizer. What the synthesizer? Synthesizer is this one. You can hear the like. You can hear the behind got sound. Yeah. The second layer, this is like a string. So this synthesizer can fix into this guitar, can link to this guitar, and the guitar sound, and together with the synthesizer, I get the layered for the string. So thank you, Suki. So I don't need to have someone to play with me. So whenever I play, the string will follow me. Alright, so for my voice now, I am using another effect, yeah. If you have any amplifier, if you have any acoustic amplifier, you can have a reverb from the amplifier, you can get whatever effect, maybe like they give you 3 effect or 5 effect from amplifier, for me, I'm using a VE2 Boss for my voice. So I use effect. So effect gives me more thing. So my scope is bigger now. So my scope, I get a very beautiful reverb. I can get a very nice reverb, hall sound, or whatever sound I'm going to get. But the ambient is beautiful, yeah? So now. So I can do the harmonize also. Yeah, harmonize. Right, so very nice, very interesting, yeah. All right, so I do it song now. Hope you like it, yeah. buzzer sound? Is it going to break your speaker there? Is this sound going to break the speaker there? Okay, sound dah pecah sikit. Itulah ni kita godin ni, dia biasanya begitu. Kita godin ni dia signal dia kuat sikit. Jadi mesti lah kurangkan sikit ya. Kurangkan sikit lah. Sikit. Ha, pasal dia punya signal memang gitulah. Kira kita godin ni. Dia kuat, dia kuat. Okey. Ha, ni macam kita berbalik kepada yang guitar store ni. Jadi kita sekarang ni lah ya, sekarang kita buat macam sesiapa yang beli gitar, beli barang-barang lah, kita akan buat penghantaran percuma ya. Kita akan buat penghantaran percuma. Ya, yeah, any purchase from our, you can be online purchase, you can call me to purchase, you can email me, you can tag me, whatever, you can go to the our guitar store there. Whatever you purchase, there will be a shipping free shipping. Yeah, but the amount have to be 50 and above. Yeah. So we are going to bear the shipping. Yeah. For example, if you buy, let's say you buy one set of string costs you like RM30. Yeah, RM30. Yeah, RM30. So if you want to buy the one set of string, you say okay, because we offer RM50 above. So if you buy two set is RM60, so you pay us RM60, we will send to you. Yeah, we will use JNT. Yeah, our cost of sending is RM7. Yeah, per parcel. Yeah, small parcel. Yeah, RM7. So if you buy, then we send to you RM7. We will bear. Last week I have one customer bought something. He is from Sabah Bernam. He bought about RM40 lah. He bought about 40. Yeah. So he said he don't want to buy 50 and above. So he top up RM7. He want to top up RM7. So okay. So he top up RM7. So become 47, 40 plus lah. Yeah, 40 plus. Yeah. So something like that. So he don't want to top up. So it depend to you. Depend on you. So let's say you buy guitar. Let's say you are living in, you are from Kedah, yeah, Kedah, and you go to our website. You see you want to buy a chord guitar, AD810 490. So 490 you can buy. So for shipping for the guitar is bigger, yeah, bigger, yeah. So for the guitar is bigger. So we can send to you from KL to Kedah, yeah. So for big item is 500 and above, yeah. 500 and above for a big item, yeah. Because big item is more expensive to send, yeah. More expensive to send. It cannot be seven ringgit, yeah. So maybe like about 50 like that, you know. 40, 50, it depends to the weight and size, you know. So that means if you from Kedah, you buy the guitar is 490, you just buy, you top up another 10 ringgit, you buy something like a string apa ke, so like become 510, so we will ship to you free. Yeah, shipping kita tanggung, yeah. Jadi kau akan dapat guitar lah dalam 2 hari lah saya ingat. Sebab JNT pun sekarang sangat laju lah. Kadang-kadang kita hantar hari ni, esok customer sudah sampai esok dah. Haha. Jadi memang macam Aladdin lah, laju. Oh. Ini JNT sekarang lah, bagus lah. Kita hantar belum sempat nak cakap, sudah sampai dah. Ah, itu JNT bagus itu ya. Dia macam ada dia pakai drone lah saya ingat lah sekarang. So kalau you daripada KL, if you from KL, Let's say you are from KL, yeah? You buy one guitar, 500 ringgit, yeah? So we're going to send to you free also in KL, yeah? So we're going to send to you free, yeah? You're going to buy guitar, 500 ringgit. You living in Subang, yeah? So you're going to buy guitar, 500 ringgit. So we send to you lah, free lah, free of charge, yeah? No problem, yeah? So, but you say, I don't want to wait for 2 days lah, 2-3 days, I don't want to wait, I scared because shipping company sometimes fast, yeah, of course sometimes late, yeah. So I say, hey, I want now. Okay, you want now? Can we send to you now? You just top up 10 ringgit, 10 ringgit for the Grab. So the Grab will come and collect the guitar from us and send to you within half an hour and 40 minutes. You receive the guitar. Okay, just pay by Grab. So the Grab to send to from Ceras to Subang is easily about 30 ringgit, you know, 30 ringgit. So we absorb whatever lah, whatever we absorb. Yeah, we absorb the, but Klang Valley only lah, yeah. You don't ask me to, you don't say send to Mentakap, tak boleh, yeah. Ah, itu tak boleh. Dia Klang, dia dekat macam dia, Lembah Kelang. Ah, Lembah Kelang aja, ya. Lembah Kelang. Faham ya. Jadi kalau nak beli apa-apa, kalau nak dapatkan sekarang, kena bayar Grab RM10 lah. Ya, RM10 ya. Tak banyak lah, RM10 je. Okey. Faham ya. itu dia. So, hi Jerry, Carol, how you doing? Sorry, yeah, because a lot of friends here from Facebook, yeah, sometimes you see a lot of friends from Facebook here. Yeah, I never met them. Of course, they never met in person, yeah, they never met in person. So sometimes, by the Facebook name, I can recognize the name, you know. But never met in person, yeah, that's all, yeah. All right, so that is the two things. The first thing is our meal. And deal, yeah. So it means that we serve you in the platter, you know, like food. So this one today kita akan sediakan macam sarapan ataupun dinner. Okay, satu set string, harganya sangat special, yeah, harga special. Jadi kau belilah. Siapa yang cepat dapat dia angkatlah, ya, dia belilah, ya. Kita satu hari ada tiga kali, ya. Itu bagi kita untuk buat sesuatu untuk yalah, kalau customer dapat beli ke ataupun dia beli lawat kita punya pitch lebih sikit, ya. Melawat, ya. Okey, ada apa lagi? Okay, one more song for you. So I feel very nice with this guitar today. I get the sound now. Yesterday I cannot get the sound. Yesterday I try to do something. I tak dapat sangat dia punya bunyi lah. So today better. I going through this ceremony, yeah, this interface, yeah. So I cuba buat satu lagu lain lah, tengok. Lagu. Nah, lagu ni lah. Okay, dan lagu ni dah lama lah, lama orang main lah. Tapi aku sekarang saya baru main lagu ni je. Lagu Chris Dayanti, ya, Dayanti daripada, tapi begini je. Testing one. Menghitung hari, detik demi detik, masa
apakah ada jalan cerita kisah yang panjang menghitung hari padamkan saja kobar asmara butik itu takkan ada yang aku minta tulus hatiku bukan puitis pergi saja cintamu pergi saja pada semua biar semua tahu adanya diriku kini sendiri
Thank you kepada semua-semua member. Guitar level too high, need to cut down by about 30%, better balance between guitar. Okay, thank you baby boss. Okay, cut down ya, oh yo, too loud dia dah. Cut down. Alright, tomorrow I cut down a bit. Thank you for the feedback. Thank you. Tu Brunei free tu, alah Brunei tak boleh adik, Brunei mampus. Kena bayar ni, tak boleh ya kan. Jahat Brunei tak boleh ya. Itulah lepas PKP ni kita jumpa lagi lah. Kau punya sekarang nampak kau punya, nampak kita orang dapat, nampak kau pun kita dengki lah. Nampak kau main gitar dekat-dekat apa orang pentas orang kahwin semua. Aduh, kat sini tak boleh ya. Alah, handphone pun dah jam dah. Oke. Macam mana jam dia ni? Ama boleh perform jo maci. Thank you. Ah, tu orang cakap, oh, dengki tengok kau main kat sana ni. Seronok. Itulah amal. Adik ni, he make a very right, very good choice. Adik dia buat satu choice yang sangat tepat. Dia daripada Miri masa PKP tu, dia terus balik rumah, balik dia punya kampung Brunei. Sekarang Brunei dah open dah. Brunei dia tak payah pakai mask. So Brunei dia under control, very good. Jadi dia punya perform semua berjalan lancar. Ha, bayangkanlah kalau kau dekat Miri tadi. Langsung tak ada. Hantar go shopping, apa lagi? Nak baca dia kena susah. Skru ni, kejap. Hey, handphone dah jam lah. Okay. Itu sajalah ya untuk hari ni ya. Esok kita sambung lagi lah. Kita jumpa lagi pukul 4 esok ya. Itulah kelamal. Kalau kau dekat-dekat dengan aku ni, kita boleh jam sama-sama ya. Terima kasih kepada siapa yang saya tak sempat nak jawab ya. Nanti saya perlu jawab ya, sebab ni seorang-seorang ni tak boleh buat, tangan ni tak cukup. Tak rimas kan. Nak jawab, nak kena buat ni buat tu ya, tak boleh. Tak sempat. Nanti dulu ya. Okay, thank you for everybody and thank you for the come support my show. And I'll see you again by tomorrow the same time 4 PM. And please stay safe. And I want to tell you that you need to stay safe. Everybody of us need to stay safe, yeah. Because I'm the one, one of me that last time I don't really care about this thing, but now I start to very worry about this virus, you know. Yeah, this is real. A lot of friends that I know that infected and die, you know. So this is real. This is not a joke, yeah. So please stay safe. I think just try to wear 2 layers of mask, cover top and down, you know, because this virus is airborne, yeah, airborne. It fly, you know. It just on the air, you know. And also, I think the virus, it can be going to your eyes also. Just be careful with the eyes. That's why the eyes, because the eyes and our nose and throat here is connected. So that when you go to the eyes, it will come down, it could go inside. So the thing that I think that's why you need to wear the shield, mask, the shield, that one. So anyway, everybody take care, and we will see you again by tomorrow, 4 PM. Yeah, thank you very much, and bye bye to you. Bye bye. Yeah.